Straight up the hill we go. Not just that, I just got insect shrapnel. Break. Okay, here we go. Thanks. Shut up. we're gonna make a right. Yeah. As soon as he slows me down to almost crawl speed. Google. Yep. Congratulations or
retirement.
Happy retirement? Video now. I said you're definitely on video now.
What was that?
You're definitely on video now.
Whoa, what happened? Sorry. What happened?
I came a little too close to you guys.
You can come on my side if you want to. Come on my side, it's easier.
You're a little too close to you.
Yeah, stay on my side. It's a lot easier. I don't get crazy on my sides. I should have went. In fact, I'm gonna go. Oh, there you are. I want to make sure you get back to your wife. Yeah, we're good. Okay, here we go. Thank you. How are you doing? Follow me. Make a turn right in front of that SUV. So turn in, go for it. Right here. Good morning. Right now. That's because there's pedestrians and I want to just be very mindful of them. Be careful, there's a chain here. Huh? The sun rises over there, you said?
Yeah.
Oh gosh, here we go, mud. Be careful, there's a chain here. Now I'm just making sure of something. I kept hearing something hit my disc.
Oh yeah?
My brake disc. So it's probably rocks or pebbles.
Are those air tires or are those solid?
Oh,
tires?
These are.
Nice.
All right. I'll leave, but I'm gonna go really slow.
Yeah.
Huh? I know. Oh yeah, I walked it out the last time. Yeah, I walked it out of here the last time. This thing tore up the road.
Yeah, I saw that. I
was like,
I can't do that. That's a nice tree right there.
Oh, yeah. I was here 2 days ago. It was gorgeous. Of course, there was less people. Huh?
I see people come here to fish. I saw the other guys better.
Oh, yeah. Well, teach a man to fish.
That's right.
And he'll never go home hungry.
That's right.
At home. Good. I'm gonna go at 15 miles an hour on this part.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, wait, my phone's getting cold. I don't think I timed it too.
Oh, I never turn mine off. Whew. That was a lot of fun.
Yeah, that was.
morning. Morning. All us scooter riders.
It doesn't matter the age either.
Exactly. I love it. So, we can either take the roadway back or the pathway. If we're gonna do the roadway, I do 25 miles an hour to about 28. Mm-hmm. The pathway is that way we came in, but the roadway should be empty, but you have to stay at least about 90 feet behind me.
Okay.
As I ride.
Okay. Okay. I'll follow you.
All right. What do you want to do?
The roadway is following.
Okay, then let me switch into two off of eco mode. All right, let's rock and roll. Thank you. Watch it, there's a scooter right behind me.
There's what?
There's a scooter right behind me. That's what I'm saying.
Thank you.
Oh, no. I was just basically warning her there's somebody right behind me. And she was like, gotta go on the right. I'm like, it's not about that. It's about you and being safe. Okay, eco mode. All right, we're good.
Appreciate that camera.
there you are. Watch your back.
Thank you.
All right. Time to pass the old man. Thank you.